Hi guys, Christmas is coming and you're probably trying to make a delicious cake. I'm sorry about my audio, but my microphone is not with me. I just had big struggles with making, of course, not coke. What the heck I'm doing? Okay. I wanted to make a delicious cake, and the only ingredient I needed was this flask of Stormwind Tony. And I've been looking in Wowhead, and there are two places pointed for the horde. One is in the Barrens, and the other one is in Orgrimmar. I spent maybe 3 hours flying around Orgrimmar, checking every single NPC, and I couldn't find the one that seals it. And in the Barrens, the NPC they pointed wasn't actually sealing it. I don't know why. And the rest were alliances. But I needed on my horde. So I remember there was a place in Dalaran, an NPC that sold stuff that I needed previously. So I came and checked. So you need to come in Dalaran, the old one. I don't know if the new one have the same NPC, probably not. So make sure you're in the old one, and enter in the belly. And then you will see this gnome sitting just straight across the stairs, and she is alcoholic. She sells alcohol. Sorry. And she sells various alcohols, one of which is this ingredient that I spent so many hours trying to find and couldn't. So you come here, you buy it for 1 silver. Let's say I buy a few. Then you come. Can I cook here? Let's see. Then you come. You type cake. You click your delicious cake and you need a cooking fire. You cannot cook it on this thing. So, okay. I place my cooking fire and I will finally make my cakes, which I'm trying to sell because I need more 10k to get a game time. Yay! I'm kidding. Actually, I'm not, but I'm making them for sale. So that's where you find them. Hope this video was useful for you. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and have a lovely Christmas. And sorry again for my audio. I'm sick as well, so that could be a reason the sound is not perfect, but the microphone helps a bit. So yeah, thank you so much for watching again, and have amazing holidays. Bye-bye.